Hey guys, just wanted to show you what happens to these car seat covers after 2 years of use. So after a year, it wasn't that bad. However, after 2 years, it's only time to change just because of this, the sides. Everything else is so great. Nothing has happened. So you guys can see, it looks almost as good as the day that I got them. So they look great still. The majority, it's just the sides that get this. They start just coming off, as you guys can see. So that's the bad thing about the sides. So that's for everything. So here I'm in the other side, and yes, you guys can see the wear and tear, and it's just from the side. So it's really annoying. It's not the entire. So here's the side, this side, and no, nothing has happened here. So you can see the top, nothing. There's the top of that one, the side. It's just where you're kind of touching it because you're sitting down, and yeah, that's why this wear and tear happens. Other than that, I've been really happy with these. So you guys can see that didn't happen here. My seats are right underneath, so this has kept my actual seats very well. The back, you guys can also notice that it's good. It's not clean, so I'm gonna actually replace these. And yeah, I just wanted to mention, yeah, the car is not clean right now. However, everything is as I got it, pretty much, all right? So this has kept up, and it's pretty good material. So just to show you the back of the headrests, so this is still good, so you guys can see. So everything that you don't really touch, such as the back of the headrests, is still good, although that has that stuff that's coming off from the sides. Now back here, we can see, yes, it's a little bit dirty, don't mind that. But back here, you guys will also notice that everything's good. Again, it's not something that we touch. Now, I'm gonna get off this thing on the side. Oh yeah, on the side here, nothing will happen as well. But yeah, it's just basically the front that has that problem. So if you're thinking of getting these seat covers or other seat covers, just make sure what's on the side, I would guess. Because here, what I see here, this is great material. However, the sides, it's not great. The stitching here is okay. It's just the sides that this happens to. And I guess I could maybe take it off instead of just switching them around. And I noticed that a lot of these seat covers from other brands, usually they don't have this leather effect on the side. It's actually this other type of cloth that they have. And I don't like that, and that's the reason why I bought these, because I wanted some leather type of thing going on the side as well, because that looks a lot better. However, this is the bad part about that, right? Anyways, would I recommend these seat covers? Well, it's been 2 years, so yeah, definitely gonna buy them again. I think for the price, it's fine, and they do protect your car, which is what you guys want. Anyways, that would be it for this small, quick review. And if you guys have any comments, questions, you guys can write them down here in the comments area. Don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.